Some very good news tonight. Hamilton County Commissioner Todd Portune is out of the hospital. Portune spent 27 days in the hospital after suffering complications. Last month, Portune's left leg was amputated to stop the spread of cancer. On Wednesday, commissioners held their meeting at UC Medical Center where Portune was being treated. He says he doesn't intend to miss any meetings.